We drove you out of the film business. That's ridiculous. But you have a very dignified job now. You have like a very respectable profession. You want to share any of that?
Yeah, share with us.
There's a lot of people. I think you've got a lot of potential clients out here.
Right. Every single one of them.
Well, why don't you tell us what you do now?
I am a Jungian psychoanalyst. I work with people's dreams. I study art. I like images. I'm actually very interested in the horror film world because it's filled with images that stick in people's minds and really deeply impact you. And that's fascinating to me. So one of the things I do, I've only done two of these conventions, this is my second, but I took a lot of notes when I came home, just things you said, how and what sort of got really deep into your psyches and made you sort of love this stuff, because all of you do, that's why you're here. And I'm actually writing a paper on that.
She knows what is inside every one of your minds. Every single one of you. In fact, I think I'm going to try it right now, if you don't mind. I don't mean to impede on your profession.
He has been having me analyze his dreams.
Let me see.
And I said, each one of his images are phallic.
I'm sort of thinking.
There you go.